What's going on, everybody? Jason here. All right, so I want to send a huge thank you to the folks at Mattel for sending me this beautiful Gabby Douglas doll. She is part of the Barbie Pink Label collection, and she is absolutely adorable. I love this doll. Love her. Check out that face. She is gorgeous. I love the whole setup with the beam behind her and like she's on the mat. So cool. And you can see the Gabby Douglas logo there. And then there's the Barbie logo and it says Barbie Collector Pink Label. I love the outside of the packaging with the gold and the blue and the pink. And then you can see like the stars on the side. And on the back, you can see there's Gabby Douglas. And at the top, it says, Gabby Douglas, I love a challenge. I love to push limits, and I love that my very own Barbie doll celebrates me for being a role model to girls. I love that. And you can pause here and read this if you would like. Oh my gosh. All right. So the doll retails for $24.99, and yeah, she's really super cool, so let's go ahead, let's open her up, and we'll take a better look at her. All right, so here she is, and the doll comes with a stand, which I really do appreciate. So we'll go ahead and remove the stand here. It's just a basic Barbie stand. And here is Gabby. Look at her face. Oh my gosh. This is such an adorable face. I love it. And her hair is pulled up in a high pony. And I love how they have the hair textured throughout. She is such a beautiful doll. And she is on the Made to Move body. So you can pose her in all different kinds of ways. And she's wearing her little Nike warm-up suit, which is black and pink. And she has her uniform on underneath. I love the pants. They're black with the Nike symbol on the leg. And then the Nike symbol is on the chest up at the top. And you can see like the little zipper details as well, which is really a nice little accent. And there's a pink stripe on both sides. And then she has her sneakers, her little high top, her little wedge sneakers. Okay, so we're gonna pop the shoes off. And remove this because she has her little uniform underneath here. Now I will say this, the Made to Move bodies are a little harsh and very, especially with this outfit. I mean, like, it's just, the joints are just so harsh. They just look so robotic, especially on this doll. Don't get me wrong. I love the doll, and I actually do love the concept of the Made to Move bodies. I just feel like they just look so robotic, and to me, just looking at this doll, you can't get past the joints to appreciate the beauty of this uniform underneath. Like, that's her gymnastics uniform, and I just really cannot get past these joints at all. But I do appreciate the thought that went into a Gabby Douglas doll, because I do love Gabby Douglas, but I will most definitely be putting the tracksuit back on her But guys, what are your thoughts? Let me know in the comments below. What do you think of the Made to Move bodies? What do you think of the Gabby Douglas doll? I love Gabby Douglas so much, and I'm so happy to have this doll. Thank you again, Mattel, for sending this my way. I really do appreciate it. Guys, go out and do something good for the world. It definitely needs it. I will see you guys around. Adios, amigos. Bye.